Good morning, good morning, good morning. Yes, Tommy. How you doing this morning? Good, I hope. Hope you're having a great morning. I hope you have a great day. Good coffee morning. Good biscuit morning. Good tea morning. Whatever kind of morning you're having, I hope it's good. Good, good. Good, God dang it. Hey, yesterday we talked about death. Today we're going to talk about life. That's right, life. Well, you're here, you ought to be living it. The big secret to life is live it. That's right. Get excited about life. Get busy living it. Stop worrying about stupid crap that doesn't matter and get busy living your life. There's only one thing holding you back from really living, and that's what's between your ears. Some kind of thought about some kind of fear, or I can, or whatever. Let all that go. It's just a thought. It's just a bunch of baloney. It ain't going to bother. Just get busy living. Live while you can. See, because one day you are going to be at the end, and it's going to be over, and you're just going back to that spiritual place, and then this trip here on the big blue marble is over. While you're here on this big blue marble, you're here to live, to enjoy the expansion of life, to expand into as much as you possibly can. So get busy doing that. Get busy living. Get excited about it. You woke up this morning, you got another shot at life. You got another day to celebrate being here, to just have some fun, to enjoy this trip. Life is too short to not have a good time, not have some fun, not be laughing and enjoying and just doing what you want to do. Get busy having a good time and enjoying life. We get all wrapped up in all this crazy stuff and we think we got to worry about this and, oh my God, we got to do that and bills got to be paid and that's got to... bullshit. Get out there and live a little bit. It's all right to take some time off and enjoy life. You didn't come here to be a human doing. You came here to be a human being. So be human and live and enjoy it. I mean, there's a whole planet here for you to explore. A lot of beauty out there for you to check out. Get out there and check it out. Get out and see some of it. Be part of it. Get out in nature and just slow down and relax and enjoy it. Just find some quiet. Put down the electronic device and get outside. Get outside and enjoy life, chummy. I'm telling you. It's just, I mean, you got to do it. Life is too short. Don't wait till you're 65, 70 years old and start enjoying life. Do it now. Do it now while you can. You're healthy and you can enjoy life, then by God, do it. And if you don't know how to do it, go hang out with your kids or your grandkids. They'll teach you how to enjoy life. They know how to have a good time. They know how to be in the moment and live. Go hang out with them. They'll show you. And if you don't got none, go hang out with somebody that does. There's nothing will get you in the right frame of mind like a 2 or 3 year old kid just living and imagining it and having fun. Just get out there and do it, man. Life's too short to not be having fun. Life's too short to be all wound up and full of worry and fear and all that crap. Fear. F everything and run, or face everything and rise. False evidence appearing real. Forgetting everything's all right. You can use it whatever way you want. But you walk through your fears. You show fears the truth and they'll run from you. So stop being afraid. Get out there and live. Have a good time. And I hope this helped you out. And I'll see you tomorrow, chummy.